I was born in Servitunia, this country doesn't exist anymore. And the song we're going to perform is a famous Beatles song. They never made it to the Soviet Union, but Paul McCartney came to Russia years after, and he performed in Red Square, and he performed that particular song twice. Guess which one? Any ideas? Any ideas? Very true. But he obviously sang the song in English. If he knew how to speak Russian, that's how the song would sound. So fasten your seat belts. In case of decompression, first put the mask on yourself and then on your child. Раз, два, три, четыре.
Very good, thank you for that.